Three even hot Zambucas going off our favourite on the tab fix. Set to go. Ready. Racing, hot Zambuca jump well, trying to lead them, will do so. Moving over Blaze and Reggie, pushing through Just Madge. They ran wide a few of these, and going to the back, hot Zambuca led by two to Just Madge doing the pursuing. About four lengths away to Blaze and Reggie. Then Yarrandale a long way back from Springvale Arge, then Nipazar and Fantastic Pippa last of all. Leader now Just Madge, hot Zambuca's two lengths away. So Just Madge at her first go at the trip draws clear. Hot Zambuca coming again, but Just Madge, that's a good win. Hot Zambuca second, Springvale Arge third, a gap away to the others. Photos fourth, Nipazar was there with Fantastic Pippa, Yarrandale and Blaze and Reggie last in. That's a good win by Just Madge. Number two, first look at the 5.15. She sat nice and close. Hot Zambuca, every chance for him tonight. I don't know if he'll start favourite again for a while. Just Madge too good. Number two, defeats three, Hot Zambuca. Clearly run down by a greyhound that was having her first go over this sort of trip. And third is six, Springvale Arge. Fourth, I'm not sure. They were queued up there for fourth. And no numbers in the frame just yet. But Just Madge for Stephen Brooke. First go over this sort of distance. She's been too good. 3 second, Hot Zambuca. Six does get third, Springvale Arge. 30 and 22, I can tell you the time here, Brownie. And we're just awaiting the fourth place getter after race number seven. It's not through just yet. 2, 3, and 6 standing by for fourth. Now it's a dead heat for fourth between 4 and 7.